you. If you have a lifetime full of emotional pain from your past, there is nothing wrong with you. It's not a pathology. It's not a diagnosis. We're not going to analyze you. We're not going to judge you, right? We don't need you to compare your life and your hurt with someone else's hurt or life. None of that needs to happen. And in fact, it shouldn't happen, because those are all ways that we just continue to stuff and continue to suppress things. And the body doesn't like that. The soul doesn't like that. And the truth is, we are all just having a normal human experience, and we're all carrying pain and emotional pain from the past. And we don't need to go any further than that. If we overcomplicate things, or if we make gigantic things that we can't really move past because they're so complex and they're so complicated, and again, that sets us up to fail.